your full torso, your torso feels. I might come again. How old are you again?
12.
12. So when you say hello, you say hola. Mm-hmm. Say how are you?
Yes, I'm too, thank you.
When you say how are you?
Como estás.
Como estás. Mm-hmm. And when you say what is your name?
Yes.
Como?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Es tu nombre. Nombre.
¿Cuál es tu nombre? ¿Qué es tu nombre?
¿Qué es tu nombre? ¿Qué es? ¿Qué es tu nombre?
¿Qué es tu nombre?
¿Qué es tu nombre?
Tu nombre.
I think you are saying it right. No, you don't speak me a proper Spanish. Your Spanish, there's no English inside. In Jesus' name. Your female girl, come. Your Spanish, you can hear the difference. Can you hear that? When you say how are you, say what? Yes.
Okay. How are you?
What is your name?
Como te llamas?
Como te llamas? This, you know, since we came here, there's so many Mexican people that have been coming. In Kentucky, we met people from Mexico. Everywhere we go now. So those ones who came, they've got a church in Mexico. So we must go there for a crusade.
Yeah, I see that person.
You saw it, right?
Yeah.
So we're coming to Mexico. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? That's all I know. Let me pray for you. Let me touch you here.
Put it on! Yes.
You look like my wife. You look like my wife, isn't it? Okay. Let me give you a hug.
It's about to happen.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
The power of God will come upon you with your wife. And the mercy of God will work for you in Jesus' name. Hey. You are blessed by Jesus.
Can you pray for your children?
When you are sitting like this, it's better.
Can you tell us your name, where you come from, and your encounter with the 101?
Good. Okay. I'm very happy for this time because we celebrate to the Apostle Macananiza his birthday. So happy birthday, Apostle Macananiza, and God bless you abundantly. And also happy, very happy because. Yeah, you know, it's something great for us right here in Atlanta. Thank you so much and God bless you.
Amen.
Bueno, primeramente doy gracias a Dios por la oportunidad de conocer al hombre de Dios. Venimos ayer, tuvimos una experiencia bastante buena. Gracias a Dios porque Dios nos localizó, el Espíritu de Dios nos localizó.
Amen. Well, he says, first of all, I'd like to thank the ministry. I'd like to thank God for all the opportunities that he's given me. He wants to thank the lives of the men of God. And what he was currently just saying was, that he was praying that the Holy Spirit may locate him.
El problema que había venido aconteciendo a nosotros era muy fuerte.
And he's saying that the problem that we've been having was extremely strong.
Desde el día que nuestro hijo se murió.
Since the day that our child died,
mi esposa no lo podía superar.
My wife couldn't really, you know, overcome it.
Yo lo entendí porque el Espíritu Santo me ayudó.
He was able to understand the death because the Holy Spirit helped him.
Y ha sido una lucha.
And it's been a huge fight.
Porque solamente yo soy el que guerreo.
Because he feels like he's the only one that fights.
Pero ayer Dios nos dio la oportunidad de cambiar esa actitud y ser diferente.
But yesterday, by the grace of God, he was able to change that attitude to a different one.
Y que todo lo que había pasado con nosotros se iba a acabar.
That the man of God prophesied that everything he was going through was going to end.
Y doy gracias a Dios por eso.
And we thank God for that.
La otra parte que quiero dar testimonio del año pasado.
The other thing is I want to give testimony of last year.
Tenía un problema con emigración.
I had a problem with immigration.
Y el Espíritu Santo también me localizó.
And the Holy Spirit located me.
Y me dijo que el abogado estaba comiendo mi dinero.
And he said that the Holy Spirit was eating my money.
La cual era verdad.
Which was true.
Pero hace como 3 meses para atrás.
But 3 months ago.
El Señor canceló ese problema.
God canceled the problem. Glory to God.
Le doy gracias a Dios por eso.
And we thank God for that.
Amen. Aleluya.